Everyone here looks scared. I don't blame them.